Contractor billing information is now accessible in XactAnalysis Insights. In this video, I'll guide you through navigating the data and exporting your findings. Want to dive even deeper? Check out our XactAnalysis Insights course in Xactware Classroom. Let's get started. To begin, go to Insights in XactAnalysis, and from the live board options, choose Billing Contractor. Here, you'll see a real-time overview of your claims data with a table at the top and visuals below. In the Billing Activity Details table, you can scroll horizontally and vertically to explore more data. When you hover over a column title, three dots will appear. Click these dots to access a menu of filter options. For example, if you want to see the specific day an assignment was returned, click the three dots on the Return Date column title, select Time Bucket, and choose Daily. To view data by billing month, select the three dots by weekly billing month, select Time Bucket again, and choose Monthly. You can also select Filter to explore more options. For instance, using the Weekly Return Date filter, you can choose Fixed and set specific start and end dates to narrow down assignments returned within that period. Click Apply to finalize the filter. You can also scroll the far right to see more data, such as the total estimated value of that assignment, as well as the total unit price. The unit price represents the charge fee for the assignment based on where the assignment's estimate value lands within the estimate value range column. If you scroll to the far left, you see a blue link that says Details. Clicking that link takes you to all the information you have for that assignment. Click the Aggregated Billing Activity tab to view your billing information organized by month. Then, click the arrow next to any month to see the totals for each individual data set that contributes to the monthly total. If you need to share or analyze your billing data from the Aggregated Billing Activity tab or the Overview tab, click the three dots in the upper right corner of the table here and hover over Download. Here, you can choose to download the information as a PDF, Excel, or CSV file. PDFs provide a quick snapshot, while Excel and CSV formats allow for deeper analysis. You can also customize a billing live board to fit your specific needs. For more details on that, explore our XactAnalysis Insights course linked in the description below. Thanks for watching! We hope this tutorial helps you make the most of the billing report feature in XactAnalysis. Did you like this video and want to learn more? We offer a variety of training options. Just click the link in the description to find out more. Leave us a comment if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more Xpert tips each week.